play around Spanner and something else, like... I could try dropping Capacitor and see what happens. No, because whenever I roll the 3 sixes or whatever, also, nah, I only have 2 die. Whenever I roll the fucking things, I kinda need that damage. Like, Capacitor will do more damage. I already had this argument with myself the last time I played Inventor. I'm doing. Well, if I still had the spanner, I'd stick with Crystal Sword and... Yeah, it's a once per battle thing. The fact that this is reusable still makes it the number one. Besides the upgrade, oh, there's a backup capacitor there, I guess. Screwdriver. The cactus doesn't hit as hard. Bold dice out after you put them in? I didn't know that. Gotta figure that out. I beat the whole fucking game, more or less, and just found out. Press B whenever you're hovering over the equipment, you can full dice out of the equipment. Curse capacitors, fully. That's a no situation right there. Alright, I'm gonna status up my focus. Oh. up behind her too. That's the exact same roll I had the first time. At least the curse comes to fail out. Yeah, I locked up my dice. But he's only got two dice. I only have all the gear that I want to have. So I'm gonna have to sacrifice something. No, pirate. Just pirate. Okay. Hopefully it's not a pirate with over 100 health. Too easy. That's probably one of the best ones you can get is any random enemy can be the boss. It's like, well, that means I have to deal with a horrendously difficult boss. Yeah. Don't think that, Lady Luck. This was terrible.